Water, water, I need water. Water, water, what? No water. No. Thank you, I've got ice. Huh?
Where's my phone? I don't know. I always lose my phone when I'm asleep. Oh, okay. Oh, it's really my birthday. Oh, it's really my birthday. I can't even do anything. Can't have my friends over. I can't go outside. It's crazy. Like, this is so boring.
I know she can't do anything with her friends and all because of that virus, but at least she has something.
Thing is really getting crazy, like it's so annoying, but it is what it is. Yeah. But thank you.
You're welcome.
Love you.
Love you too.
Well, this virus is so boring, bro. Josh, what you trying to do?
I don't know, bro. How about we go make some like food or something?
Are you dumb? Why would we make some food? We don't know how to cook. Why don't we go outside and like play something?
Are you trying to get the virus? We can't go outside. We gotta do something in here.
Yeah, I mean, we could carpet board.
I bet. Teach me how to pop shows.
Watch, put your feet here, pop and scoop, and then you got it.
Oh, bet? Let me try.
Thank you.
Just take a 5 minute break and just get right back to it. No stalling. No procrastination. One of them down, 17 to go.
I got your picture, I'm going with you, dear Maria, count me in. There's a story at the bottom of this bottle and the pen.
Okay, let's just get this done, and then once we're done, we can do whatever we want, and not have to worry about global. It's not that hard. Okay. Or not. You know, we could just watch the show that's on right now. Yeah, I'm gonna watch the show that's on.
Mighty tired of your trifling ways.
Yo, back up, man. Who the hell are you? Yo, why are you dressed like me? Hold on. Boy, your head built like Michael Jordan. Hold up. No. Just because I do it doesn't mean you're gonna copy me and do it. Hold up. That's sick. Hold up. Yo, what did he do?
This movie was made by me and features my cousin's hands.
Wait, what? Why won't it go down?
Con me da porta picchita va bene. Si tu la parla miezza americano. Quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna. Con me da porta picchita va bene. Si tu la parla miezza americano. Quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna. Con me da bene in cave di I love you. Papà l'americano.
I'm walking in the sun in a round and round. I'm looking for your love and in a round. I'm walking in the sun in a round and round and round. In the sun in a round and round and round.
Hey guys, thanks for coming. I'm going to be the director of this film. Today we'll be filming a dramatic short film about teenagers with special powers. As you see here, I brought all the actors, even though we won't be filming for another 4 hours. So I bought no snacks or refreshments for you guys, and you just gotta deal with it. So I'm gonna set up a camera as you guys talk for now like 2-3 hours. So I did bring in LAN equipment, so you just gotta use a flashlight off your phones. And I'm pretty sure you can get away with using the internal microphones. So I know this area looks plain and bland, but I'm just gonna add a bunch of plants and furniture in post. Also, that reminds me, there's gonna be a lot of glaring issues with today's shoot. But I'm just gonna respond by saying, I'll fix it in post. You know, I have no idea how to fix it in post. Oh, I'm getting a phone call. Hello? Yeah, I understand. Thanks, Bryce. Alright, so the guy that was playing the main character said he won't be able to make it. Don't worry, I'll fix it in post. Alright, I sent over the script last night. I'm expecting all of you to memorize it. And I'm going to need a theater student to take this way too serious, thinking it's going to be the big hit. Alright guys, after 7 hours of prep, I think we're ready for our first shot. Alright, camera ready, action. Alright guys, let's take a tight 45 and we let these batteries charge.
Hi, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make pumpkin chocolate chunk oatmeal cookies. To make this, you're going to need the mix, of course. You're also going to need one large egg, one stick of softened butter, and 2 tablespoons of water. Next, you're going to preheat your oven to 350 degrees. Now you need a bowl to mix everything up. First thing you're going to do is pour in the cookie mix. No exact measurements are needed. Now I put the stick of butter in the microwave to melt it for 1 minute. Now I'm adding the 2 tablespoons of water into the bowl. Now I will begin to mix everything up. Now I'm adding the cookies onto a tray with parchment paper on it. This is optional, but for my cookies I added walnuts. Now I'm placing the tray in the oven and baking the cookies for 14 minutes. Once the timer goes off, your cookies are done. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video.
Mom.
Huh? Oh, my head. Wait a I saw it. Probably dream.
What's that noise?
What noise?
I thought I heard a noise.
I didn't hear anything.
Oh. Nine. Okay, go back to sleep.
Nine.
What's going on, but I don't like it. Ugh. You know what? I'm gonna find who did this. My stuff. And why do you have my chair? You already have one chair.